Today is about HR, so when you go home tonight, you pray for HR and for his mental health, you know? Because, you know, if you had a fucking headache that wanted you to fucking bash your enemy wall, and then like fucking farmer from KS1, you know? Anyways, love you guys. Thanks for everything.
One more time for HR, everybody. Let me hear it. Come on.
Thank you.